Welcome folks, this is part 3, the final part of my 3-in-1 day explore, and this one's an abandoned pub for you. Once again, ignore the incorrect time and date stamp. Like I said in part 2, this is a brand new camera that day and the first time I used it, but I finally got around to putting this together for you, so we'll take a little look around this abandoned pub here. Enjoy.
No, I think that's a tandoor oven, that is a crap one. Oh, this one. Dogs, it definitely needs a dog for that. Chandelier. Oh, yeah. Bone, no. Sort of snug in a bar. Linking that toilet. What's linking? No, it isn't. Lost us there. More toilets. Cost of telling them. Hardly even looks abandoned, this place is. December 2013. Right, upstairs it is. As we go upstairs. I heard an alarm then.
Huh?
I heard an alarm then. I heard that before, but it's probably because of batteries and all. God, this place is huge, man.
I cut out a lot of the footage from downstairs in the bar area and the kitchens and a few storeroom areas because I didn't have my video lights on the camera. And my torch was useless this day, so the footage was just too dark, really. So, unfortunately, I cut that bit out.
some sizable air there, thing. Wi-Fi thing. Nokia battery. One little girl's room. Someone just died in here, man. I reckon some tramps been living in here, you know. I reckon some tramps been living in here. Oh my God. Where are we on this one?
When this place was open, it was an Indian restaurant. And I think the family that owned it kind of did a flit in the middle of the night. Left everything how it was. There was still clothes left in the wardrobes, all the equipment left in the storerooms, absolutely thousands of glasses in one of the storerooms. I think they just left everything how it was for us to find later.
Projector screen. We have to look in the fridge. It's a pretty man cave. There's a little washing machine. And a dishwasher. No way. Home sweet.
Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more adventures. Hopefully, if I can pull it off, I'm going to do a nice Halloween special with some ghost hunting, get a few of the crew together. We've got some new equipment, some voice recorders, some infrared cameras. Do a nice little creepy ghost hunt. Obviously, I'll post it a few days after Halloween. But it's coming up. Enjoy. Laters.